The question, how can I study without distractions from a hostel? I find that in a hostel the biggest distraction comes in the form of lazy and unmotivated friends. If you surround yourself with people that care about their grades, then you will see an improvement in your own. Also understand the value of the time on your hands. If you realize the fact that even a single minute of extra study takes you closer to better grades, invest in a pair of good headphones to block out the noise and chatter around you. Also try to get a bed and table that aesthetically appeals to you. Find a time when you are the most productive and when there are absolutely no distractions whatsoever. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.